Well, the Rolling Thunder of Maine is hosting its annual bowl-a-thon today, and the event's guest of honor and honorary chairperson is a World War II veteran and a former prisoner of war. News 8's Tama Ponton is live in Sanford with more on today's special event. Hey, Tama.
Well, good morning, Dave, and the event is already underway this morning. It started at 7:30, and people are already here bowling. Now, this is the third annual bowl-a-thon sponsored by Rolling Thunder Maine Chapter 2, and today's event benefits veterans here in the local area. Now, if you'd like to come out today and participate, it's $10 per person, and four people are to a team. Now, this bowl-a-thon goes on all day. It's for 12 hours. Again, we are here in Sanford on Main Street at the Bowlerama. Now, in addition to bowling, there's also a special person here today, Leon Tangway, who is a former World War II veteran and prisoner of war. Now, right now, he's signing autographs and meeting people. We're here now with his daughter, Mim Cody. Thanks so much for joining us.
Oh, you're welcome.
Tell me about this honor and what it means to you and your family.
Oh, with Dad, we are so proud of him. He never wanted to speak of the war. He's just humble, as are all the World War II veterans. Last year, he got his Silver Star Medal, and since then, it's kind of opened up, and we're just happy he's being honored, and he deserves it. And he was a POW, and he never wanted to talk about it, but we're proud of him, very proud.
For the people who come out here today and participate in this event, what do you want them to take away when they meet your dad? What do you want the takeaway for them to be?
What they will take away is they'll fall in love with him when they meet him. He's just such a great man, and I'm honored to be his daughter, for one. I'm honored that, you know, he was a veteran, and we're just proud of him. He's just the best dad ever.
All right, Ms. Cody, thanks so much for joining us. We do appreciate it. And if you would like to come down and meet Leon Tangway, you can certainly do that. He will be out here all day today, and he's actually going to throw the first ball down the alley, and he is doing that right now. He's behind me. He's got that ball going down. He's practicing. He's doing practice swings. You can come and participate as well. Again, it's $10 per person. We are here at the Bowlerama on Main Street in Sanford, and all the money raised today benefits local veterans. That is it for us from Sanford here on Main Street. We will have much more on this story on our website, WMTW.com, and later today on News 8. Dave, back to you.
All right. Looking forward to that, Tama. Congratulations to Mr. Tangway and his family. Hopefully a lot of people head out there to join you later on this morning.